Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get some new tires. All right, these guys doesn't feel good anymore, man. Let me just go ahead and start this guy up. I mean, this baby, right? Let's give it a cold start in the morning. 3, 2, 1. Takong Racing today. I got my bike right beside there. Right. So I'm gonna change the tire. Initially, I'm just planning to change the rear tire. I'm changing it to Bridgestone S22, size 150/60. That costs around 631 ringgit or 32, 632, including balancing and everything. But I think I'm gonna change the front as well. I'm just gonna get a new set. The front, I'm gonna take the Pirelli Rosso 3. It's gonna be 110. 70, so total for both of the tires is gonna cost around 996, I think the guy said. Yeah, so yeah, 996. I initially don't really want to change the front much, but it really feels, it doesn't feel good, man. I mean, I get slippery skidding on the, when I'm driving around, even a hot day like this, just passing the white lines on the roads and everything, it just feels skidding a little bit. So let's not take any chances. I mean, tires is important. It's the only thing that's in contact with the ground and the bike. So yeah, let's wait for it. I think meanwhile I'm gonna go ahead and take some of the merchandise inside.